లైవ్ వచ్చిందా? లైవ్ లైవ్ వచ్చిందా?
లైవ్ ఇప్పుడు నచ్చారు. లైవ్ ఇదే
లైవ్ అదే. దాని స్క్రీన్ నాకు షేర్ చేస్తారా? ఇది షేర్ ఏమని ఉందా? దాన్ని షేర్ చేసేసి రావాలని ఉండే కదా. ఇది
సార్ వస్తుంది? ఎయిట్
వస్తుందా? వెరీ గుడ్, చలో
వచ్చింది చూడా. హలో, వచ్చింది వచ్చింది అన్న, వస్తుంది. నీకు నెక్ వాపి చదువు కాలే ఇంకా ఇంకోటి అన్నా. ఎప్పుడు ఓపెన్ చేస్తే వచ్చింది, కాల్ చేస్తే వచ్చింది.
హలో, ఓ లైవ్ యూట్యూబ్ ఛానల్కి వచ్చి ఆల్రెడీ ప్రివ్యూ ప్రివ్యూ కనబడుతుంది. ఎన్నవాడు ఓ లైవ్ లేదనేది ఎన్డిఎస్ టీమ్ ఉంది, ఎడిటింగ్ ఉంది.
ఇక్కడ సార్
ఇక్కడ మీద వాయిస్ వస్తుంది.
ఇంకోటి ఏదో చేయాలనుకుంటు అదే
బ్లూ కలర్ ఏం రాలేనట.
వీడియో కాల్ చేస్తాను.
వీడియో కాల్ వీడియో
కాల్ చేస్తాను.
ఇప్పుడు వస్తుంది కదా, ఏమైంది? వినేది ఆడియో తీసుకున్నాం. అక్కడ విన్న కెమెరా నుంచి ఆడియో వస్తుంది కదా మీకు?
జనరల్ అక్కడ ఆడియో వస్తుంది సార్, ఇక్కడ రాదు. అవునవునా, ఒక్క నిమిషం ఒక్క నిమిషం. మనోడు ఏమో చేస్తుండ్రు, అది ఆడియో ఆఫ్ చేస్తుండ్రు ఒక్క నిమిషం. ఆ జనరల్ ఆడియో ఇక్కడి నుంచి వస్తుంది, ఇక్కడ మాట్లాడింది.
ఆయన మైక్ ఇచ్చేస్తా మాట్లాడుకుంటాను.
హలో దీన్ని సైడ్లో పని తీసుకెళ్ళి ఇక్కడ పోతే ఇక్కడ కష్టమైతే వైర్లెస్ అయితే ఏం కాదు
Good evening. We'll just start in about 5 minutes, okay? So yes, welcome. Everyone, I'm back again just for 2 minutes. For all the ladies, just a small message. There's a mehndi stall and a bangle stall there. If anyone wants to go ahead and get some mehndi done, please go. Feel free.
లింకనా పంపించాను ఏమైనా చెక్ చేస్తుంది అప్పుడప్పుడు. Thank you.
హలో
Yeah.
అన్నా సైడ్ సైడ్ తీసుకుంటావా సైడ్ ఉంటావా లేకపోతే ఫ్రంట్ లో ఉంటావా
Everyone, good evening, namaskar. Firstly, welcome to the engagement ceremony of Nishith Kapoor, that's my brother, and Arunima Suresh. So, once you look at my brother, and if you look at me, you will think that yes, the resemblance is very uncanny. That both of us look quite the same, but don't worry, I'm actually just the fitter version of him. Even though he's just a bit buffed, okay, I'm definitely the fitter version, okay.
Good evening, everybody. I'm Nayab. I am the reason you're all here. These are two of my best whose engagement ceremony I welcome you all to. And now Nihal for this.
Ek chhoti si story sunane ka mansa kar raha hai. Okay. So, my brother came to school 2 years after I had joined. Okay. So, I had joined in 8th class and Arunima Di was in 10th class at that time, okay? So I used to call everyone by just their names, not by Bhaiya or Didi, okay? So I was used to calling Arunima Didi as just Arunima at that time. And my brother comes into school and now he expects me to call her Arunima Didi because he expects me to call all his friends by Bhaiya or Didi, okay? So he makes me change her name after me knowing her for 2 years, okay? And so let's get down to 10 years down the line today. And again, now he's making me change her name from Arunima Didi to Bhabhi Ji. So, actually blaming him for remembering someone's name in 3 different ways in a span of about 12 years. So, yes, go ahead now.
Right, I hope everybody is ready. We are now, they should just be arriving, and I think we're all ready, and everybody can have their eyes on the special entry that we've planned for these guys today.
Thank you. వాళ్ళదే ఉండాలి. ప్రతి
అది పడకరా
All right, everyone, can we have everyone seated, please? So guys, after that amazing entry, how do you guys feel today?
You feel good? Don't worry, I'm going to make you feel terrible right now. Nihal, can I just start a small video?
एक लड़की थी वो दीवानी सी एक लड़की थी दीवानी सी एक लड़के पे वो मरती थी नजरें झुका के शर्म एक लड़की थी दीवानी सी निसी एक लड़के पे वो मरती थी नजरें झुका के आगे शर्म के गुजरती थी चोरी चोरी चुपके चुपके चिट्ठियां करती थी कुछ कहना था शायद उसको जाने किससे डरती थी जब भी मिलती थी मुझसे पूछा करती थी प्यार कैसे होता है प्यार कैसे होता है एक लड़की
How was that? Some Josh, please. Now we have to start the proceedings for the evening. So we have the bride and groom's mom on stage now for exchanging some gifts.
बंधन के मुटियारा बाही चूड़ा खनके बंधन के मुटियारा पटोला बनके कन्ना दे विच पिपल पतियां बाही चूड़ा खनके मेरे सोने आ वे माई मेरा किथे नहीं ओ दिल लगना मेरे सोने आवे वे माई मेरा किथे नहीं ओ दिल लगना मशहूर करना कभी तू मैनू नजरों से दूर पीछे चलिए तेरे पीछे चलिए जानदा है दिल ये तो जानदा है तू तेरे बिना भरा रहूं मेरे बिना तू पीछे चलिए तेरे पीछे चलिए काटू कैसे राता
तेरी संगिया
तेरी खुशियां लेती है बैसाखी आने वाली है.
So right now we are having a tikka ceremony. Yes, that is happening. This being given from the boy's side to the girl's side right now. Right now into another outfit, so yes, take a 10 minute break. So now since we have some free time, we'll get back to our main event this evening, which is the game. This is a game about the couple, and I think we'll have a couple of our friends coming down to you to explain the game as well. This game is called Kahoo, and it's going to be very simple. I think, Nihal, you can explain it.
So all the people who are sitting in the chairs here, can the tables that are actually empty, you'll like, whoever is wanting to play the game, go ahead, you'll really enjoy the game a lot. And don't forget to take your phone along with you if you're playing the game. All right, so if you look at your table there, you'll see a QR code there. Okay, you'll see a QR code on one side, and on the other side you'll see a table number. Okay,
so
okay, we'll get the QR code here. Yes, so basically the game is that you have to scan the QR code, and you'll see a multiple set of questions that are coming. Ek ek karke, theek hai? So it's a fastest finger first, like kon banega crorepati mein jaisa hota hai. But in this, there'll be colors that'll be displayed on the screen. Four colors, okay. And uske hisab se you have to answer the first. So for example, if the question comes as what is Nishith's favorite animal. Okay, so you'll get four options, and in that, each option is designated a particular color. Okay, so can I have the team helping the people on the table, please? Okay, so if everyone can just see the screen. So you'll see that there's a pin on the screen right there. 7487483. So that is the pin that you have to enter to actually enter the game. So everyone will get the question on their phones and on the screen on you'll get the questions on the screen, and on the phone you will just get those four colors, okay, four shapes. So according to the color there, you have to match. If you don't know the answer, it's not a problem, you can just guess it. This way you'll just get to know the couple better, okay? Yes, so we will do a trial. We're just giving everyone 2 minutes so that everyone is sorted here. I'll just take a green light from all the tables and we'll start. The prize is a Jadu ki jhappi from the couple. Saying that you're in. So if your name is coming up on this screen, that means that you're in the game, you're in the lobby, and we'll just start within the next few seconds, okay? Thank you.
What's happening right now? We're just waiting for more people to join in. We have a count of about 31 now. A little more about the game. You'll get a certain time limit to answer, and basically the fastest finger first is how this is gonna go. The person who answers the quickest is the one, and gets the right answer obviously, is the one who's going to win. Alright, let's wait till about, if we get about till 40, we're at 34, then we can start. Anybody needs help, you can just raise your hand. We've got a bunch of our friends walking around in the crowd. Anybody needs help? Alright guys, let's not waste any more time.
How many are there?
There's about 38 people.
Okay, great.
Okay, a few more people joining. Cool. Everybody ready? Good, love that, George. Thanks. What now, Nihal? Alright, guys, so the point is to be quick. Alright. So, where did Nishith and Arunima meet? Answering, that's good. So was it college, school, was it a matrimonial site, or was it the office? Yeah, school was the right answer, and most of you got it right.
Yes.
All right, next. What is Arunima's pet name at home? So A, Aru. B is Nima. The yellow is Ammu. And the green is Arsu. This is an easy one, guys. Tony is on top. Question number 3. How long have Nishith and Arunima known each other? Ooh. A is 2 years, B is 5 years, C is 10 years, and D is 11 years. And the right answer, guys. Okay, I would have got this wrong too. There. Question. Where was Nishith born? Look at that. Hyderabad. Yes. You know he's been to all those places. And they're still on top. Let's go. All right, next question. This is a common sport that both of them play. The photo is a great hint, guys. Tennis is the first option. Football, basketball, or is it throwball? That's Arunima sporting our Indus ka basketball jersey. Ah, that's the right answer. Good show though. I don't think. Yeah, alright, next question. Where did Nishith and Arunima study? St. Anne's, Army School, Indus World School, or was it Srinidhi International? That's the photo of them winning something in our farewell party. Indus World School was the right answer, guys. Looks like most of you are getting all of these right. It needs to get harder. Alright, next question. True or false? Nishith and Arunima hate traveling. That is an indication of what the correct answer is. Obviously, that was false. Alright, next question. MJ is leading all the way. Where is Arunima born? Was it Chennai? Hyderabad? Dubai? Where a lot of Malus are settled, but no, that's not where they're born. And Kerala. As a state, because choosing a city would have been harder. Alright, next question. Derek just came up on screen. And Arunima, mountain or beach people? This is a very tricky question, guys. Beach ki photo hai, like Nishith said. Mountain. B is both, C is beach, and D is none of the above. It's beach. I'm a little surprised because Aru might disagree. Okay, MJ missed that, I think. Now Max is on top. Number 10, guys. What is Nishith and Aruma's favorite thing to eat? Oh my. Dani, is it sushi? Is it pani puri or is it burgers? What was the right answer? Looks like quite a few. Alright, next question. Coming up to the end, guys. The last two questions. Derek is coming up. Nishith is an only child. This question is a big fail, guys. The host introduced himself as invalid question. I think we need more questions. Looks like everyone's having a lot of fun. It's false. Who got it wrong? What's happening here? I'm glad everybody stayed in the same spot. All right, guys, for the last question, I'm rooting for Derek as well. What else does Arunima do apart from her corporate job? And that photo is an indication that she bakes, guys. A option is baker, B is model, C is singer, and D is comedian. I assure you, Arunima is a very bad comedian. Model was the right answer, guys. And now for the winners. Okay. Max is number 3. Derek came up in 2. And MJ, like we all saw, has come up number 1. You can take your hugs later, guys.
Who's MJ?
Alright, can MJ please raise their hands? Nida Ja, please. See behind the light, guys. Thank you so much for playing. Now we're just waiting for Arunima to come back. And music.
Thank you for the patience. It's a special moment for all of us here. And when we see Nishith and Arunima together, it's a whirlwind of 10 years of togetherness. As per the Kerala custom, in the Nayan Venin community especially, the uncle or the bride gets a preference for conducting the ceremony. The parents step back and uncle does the greeting of the engagement. So I call upon my brother-in-law, where is he? Anil Kumar, to come and do honors. It's in both Malayalam and English, because the other brother hasn't turned up, so he'll know both.
Hello everyone. Good evening. Hope everyone is enjoying the night. Special mention and thanks to Nishith and Amos friends and brother. Wonderful job, guys. Okay, let me go to my responsibility. So I will read it out in Malayalam first. Sri Suresh Kochandandeyum, Srimadi Asha Sureshindeyum Magan, Arunima Sureshum, Sri Sanjay Kapoorindeyum, Srimadi Deepa Kapoorindeyum Magan, Nishith Kapoorum, Thangalude Vivaham, Kolla Varsham, 1998 Magaram Ettaam Theyathi, Nyayaraazhcha, Athayathu 22 January 2023, അലംകൃത റിസോർട്ടിൽ വെച്ച് നടത്തുന്നതിന് ഇന്നേ ദിവസം ബന്ധുമിത്രാദികളുടെ സാന്നിധ്യത്തിൽ നിശ്ചയിച്ചിരിക്കുന്നു. ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് വേർഷൻ. ശ്രീ സുരേഷ് കൊച്ചാട്ടൽ ആൻഡ് ശ്രീ ആശ സുരേഷ്, ഡോക്ടർ അരുണിമ സുരേഷ് ആൻഡ് ശ്രീ സഞ്ജയ് കപൂർ ആൻഡ് ശ്രീമതി ദീപ കപൂർ ആൻഡ് നിഷിത് കപൂർ. Wedding will be solemnized on Kolla Varsham 1198, 8th day of Magaram, month that is 22nd day of January 2023 at Arangrada Resorts, Shamirpet, Hyderabad, as decided in the presence of family and friends. So, the countdown starts.
Thank you, Adil. And what we have is in the custom, the note is exchanged between the parents of the bride and groom. So we have two witnesses who sign off. So again, the uncles perform. Come on, my cousin Rajendran Menon. Sanjay, we need somebody from your side. Yeah. And I call upon Dr. Arun, who I should thank from the bottom of her heart, landed last evening from London into Trivandrum, took an early morning flight and was here. Thank you, Arun. And can I see the wife here? Yeah. Yeah, two witnesses from the other side. Sanjay, can you have two? Anybody can sign. Any of the close relatives, anybody. Uncles or anyone. As was announced, ladies and gentlemen, the wedding will be held on 22nd of January 2023, which again is a Sunday. It will be held at Alankrita, of course. It's preceded by Sangeet on the previous day, and then the Kerala wedding in the afternoon, and the the North Indian, if you can call it that way, Arisamaj wedding, and in between will be the reception at the Shubhamastu Lawns in Alankrita. By a reception in Kerala on the 26th of January, which again is a holiday, in Trishur, which is Hamu's hometown. The elders sign off. In a Kerala custom, there is no priest involved in the wedding. Usually, the elders do the entire ceremony. And it lasts as little as 5 minutes. So if the cameraman forgets to change the battery of his camera, the wedding is over by then.
छाप तिलक सब छीनी रे मोसने हो छाप तिलक सब छीनी रे मोसने नाम नहीं के
ceremony. So if everyone can just look at the stage or the screen. Alright, that's the first step. And Arunima is doing the ring and
Kaate na
सजना तेरे बिना बेसुआदी बेसुआदी रतिया ओ सजना
Five married ladies are supposed to give all of these gifts. So they are given one chunni, two, and a souvenir. Now it's on the girl's side that they'll be giving all the gifts and then. Sister, single child, which is for us, Pooja, or what we call the Chidu, is us, soul sister, and definitely she needs to be on the stage.
Sajna,
Everyone who participated in this ceremony, and now I request everybody to look to the right. Can we play those two videos one after another, please? Arunima first and then Nishith later. Ladies first. The video, please. TV captures the journey.
எனது வானம் நீ இழந்த சிறகு
Ladies and gentlemen, the next one is Nishith's journey. Let's look at that.
हमको है ये क्या
वक्त है क्या
तुमको पता है
सो गई रात जाके दिन है अब जाग उठा जो भी सही
तुमको लगे तुम
Ladies and gentlemen, two lovely videos, and now the cake cutting ceremony. I'll allow the MC for the day to take over.
Can we have everyone that needs to be done? So as soon as we're done with this photo, everybody will be in the room. But we have this cake which needs to be cut, guys. So let's just take 2 minutes. And we can resume the meetup right after that. Now we are actually bringing the cake. If he drops it, then we know. And yes, now let's have just the bride and groom on stage. And all extra people like Nihal even get off. So.
It's a beautiful night. We're looking for something dumb to do. Hey, baby, I think I want to marry you. Is it the look in your eyes, or is it this dancing juice? Who cares, baby? I think I want to marry you. Well, I know this little chapel on the boulevard we can go. No one will know.
on the stage. And that is Kriti. Varun. The alarm's coming on. We have seen Anu go up in front of the eyes because the neighbors next door. They'll move on today because of their. Take the photographs that the bride and the groom can do so after this, and dinner is served. So those who don't have the dinner can also have it. Thank you. Hosted by a pilot, Captain Nayab Sharma. So, that is given the pilot from Indigo a good round of applause for a safe landing.
The
so
that
if anyone wants to get that,
please go.
He has
bangers as well. Thank you.